Right, roll. We're
flying this is the number 100 squadron, the Royal Air Force is the director squadron. Looking from that now, another shape is small. This shape was given its name back in the 1960s when NASA's Apollo program was its fixed wing and invented a big lunar landing craft from the Apollo missions. We put this in the display this year to celebrate Major Tim Peake and his journey aboard the International Space Station. So now, coming from the left, celebrating Major Tim and his journey and Britain's latest involvement in the space program, this is Apollo.